everybody. This is Addison coming to you live from Miller Park in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. So I'm here with a special guest.
Paul Neuberger, everybody. How are you? Greetings from Milwaukee. This guy flew all the way from Texas just to attend a Brewer game. Outstanding.
And we are very excited about this because this is the way social media works, everybody. We are live. You are watching a live video. No edits, no comments. Sure and pure talking about, hey, this is what we're doing, this is why we do it, and this is the power of interaction and working for you, the person that is watching this video, Paul.
Yeah, no, what I really like about it, this guy knows how to do social media the right way. These guys came up on a business trip, RightNow Media. We got some guys from Corporate Chaplains of America. We started talking on social media. I'm going to be in the area. Let's hang out. Bada bing, bada boom. They attended C-Suite for Christ yesterday. It was awesome to have them there. Here we are enjoying beers and brats and, you know, telling all these crazy jokes at a brewery. Great guy. It's outstanding. But if you use social media the right way to make meaningful connections, this is what happens.
This is exactly what happens. And guess what? On the flip side of that, once you get those interactions, you get the connections that you want to make your business, your life successful. If you're not doing that, if you're not tapping into the power of using communication to your advantage, building relationships, building networks, you are not going to see the results of business that you want to see. You are not going to see your professional self grow to the potential that you have within your inner self. At the C-Suite for Christ group, I just want to tie in Global Leadership Summit because we did watch a video from Erwin McManus, who was fantastic and was talking about the boundary of limitation. It is not defining you. The boundary of limitation does not define you. It is your own fear of not wanting to push through and fight through your pain and your interaction through this life. So, with that being said, how does this tie into baseball? If you are competitive, which you know you are, there is a line within you that you have to release. Once you release that, everything will begin to open up doors of opportunity and you will begin to see your network grow. When your network grows, your net worth grows even more.
Last thing I'll say, because we got an usher staring at us. I don't think he likes these videos. He's going to have to deal with it. On social media, people buy people first. People don't buy company first. So stop selling your product, stop selling your service, stop selling your company, sell yourself. Because you got a good guy like him, a good guy like me. You find out you like each other, you have fun. So thanks for tuning in here at Miller Park on behalf of Addison and myself. Use social media the right way because good stuff happens, everybody.
We'll see you next time.